Sadhu Vaswani, who was also a prolific writer, orator, sage, and mystic, had turned his attention to education and other spheres after his stint in active politics, emphasizing that character building is nation building. At Darshan, embark on a spiritual journey into the life of Sadhu Vaswani, who had also made invaluable contributions to the field of education in India at that time. At a very young age, Sadhu Vaswani understood the importance of the influence of a teacher's inspiration and honesty in a child's life. As a student, once while he was in the classroom, his teacher slapped him for smiling without a reason.
Why were you smiling? Was I narrating a joke? Out! Get out of the class!
Maybe here, the seed of Meera movement was sown in his mind. At that moment, he silently resolved that if he ever got a chance, he would start schools wherein teachers will be friendly with the students and will treat the pupils with reverence and love. In line with his mission, he started the Meera movement in education in the year 1933 in the educational field. Come visit Darshan to witness such enlightening moments from the life of Sadhu Vaswani, the social emancipator and servant of the poor who inspired millions around the globe.